Hello everyone, today we discuss about the accounting. Then what is accounting? Then accounting is the language of business which reflects the financial position of business. Then this is the meaning of accounting. Accounting is a language of a business. Accounting is the language of a business which reflects, that means which shows the financial position, which shows the financial position of a business. Financial position of the business, what is the situation of a business, what is the financial condition of a business. Then accounting is the language of a business which shows the financial condition of a business in a given period of a time. Otherwise, accounting is a process of identifying measuring recording classifying, summarizing, analyzing, interpreting and communicating of financial information. That accounting is a process. Accounting is a process of identifying, measuring, recording, classifying, summarizing, analyzing, interpreting, and communicating of financial information. Then accounting is a process in which it first of all identify, and second the measure the identified data, and third is the recording the identified data. After all, it classify the recording data, and again it summarize the classified data. Next is analyze the summarizing data. Next is interpret and then communicating of a financial information or financial data for the users. We explain each term of accounting process. First is identify. Then accounting is the process of identify. First identify. Then accounting identify the transactions and events, of specific entity. It identify the transaction or events, transaction and events of a specific entity. So what is the meaning of specific entity? Entity is the preferred term. Entity refers to economic unity that perform that perform economic activities. Economic activities. So economic activities. Economic activities. That's money receipts or payments. Money receipts or payment. Then it identifies only the transaction of a specific entity. Specific entity. Now it also be an economic unit that perform the economic activity. That perform economic activity. First transaction recorded by the or identify the accounting. Then it is the first step of accounting is identify. Accounting identify the transactions and events of a specific entity. Of a specific entity. Then measuring. Then measuring. Accounting. Accounting measure the data in common measurement unit. In common measurement unit. Common measurement unit that refers to currency of a country. Currency of a country. In India. In India it is rupees. Then it must be measure the identify data in common measurement unit. That must be measure in a rupee. That must be measure in a rupee. Then the next process is recording. Then the next process is recording. It is the basic function of accounting. It is the basic function of accounting. It only record the financial transactions in a proper manner. In a proper manner. Then out of the various transactions, it only record the financial transaction. It only record the financial transaction in a proper manner, in a systematic manner. After recording, the next step is classification. Classification, the recorded data, then the classification. The classification is made on ledger. Made on ledger. The data classified in ledger. The data is classified in ledger. Ledger format is T format. Ledger format is T format. Then the recorded data classified as per the respective accounting in ledger. In ledger. All the recorded data classified in ledger. After the classification, next is summarizing. Next is summarizing. Then in this step, what happened? In a summarizing, it present the classified data. It present the classified data which is understandable and useful for the user of business. It must be understandable. It must be understandable and useful. Then, in summarizing, in this step, it presents the classified data which is understandable and useful for the user, for the user of a business. Then it presents, through trial balance, income statement, balance sheet. In this step, it present the data, present the classified data which is understandable and useful for the user of business. For the user of business, through the trial balance, income statement, and balance sheet. Then next step is, after summarizing, next step is analyzing. It concerned with the establishment of a relationship between various items from balance sheet and income statement and income statement. Then after the summarizing, the next step is analyze. In accounting process, after summarizing, the next process is analyzing. In this step, it relates with establishment create a relationship between various items. Which items related with other items out of the balance sheet and income statement. Next is interpreting. In this stage, it explains the meaning and significance of a analyzed data. In this stage, it explains the meaning and the significance of analyzed data. Analyzed data, not the relationship. Established relationship. Then it find out. In this stage, it find out why it related with other. Then this concept explained here. Then in this stage, it explained the meaning and significance of relationship in analyzing, establishing relationship in analyzing. Why it happened? What is the causes of relationship? Then in this stage, it explains the relationship. Then next and last is the communicating. Then after analyze and interpreting, accounting information to be communicated to proper person in a proper manner then are the last stage of accounting process it communicates all accounting information to proper person which is need the information in a proper manner in a systematic manner all over the accounting process or first is identify next is measuring next is recording next is classifying next is summarizing next is analyzing next is interpreting last is communicating then accounting is a process of all over it must be identify the specific entity that refers to economic activities after the identify the transaction and events of a specific entity that relates to economic activity then next step is measuring it measures the identified data in a common measurement unit that refers to the currency of a country in India it must be rupee then it measures the element data in rupee next step is recording is the basic function then it record only the financial transaction next is classification after the recording the next step is classification it classified the recorded data in ledger classified the recorded data in ledger as per the respective account then next step is summarizing it present the classified data which is understandable and useful for the user of business it must be present the classified data through the trial balance and balance it next is analyzing it concerned with the establishment of relationship between various items from balance and income statement then in this stage it establishes relationship between various items in the next step interpreting it explains the meaning and significance and what are the importance of a relationship between the various items And the last stage is communicating. Last stage is communicating. Now after the analyzing and interpreting the accounting information to be communicated to a proper person which is in need to the information in a proper manner. All over the accounting process. All over the accounting process. First is identify, next is measuring, recording, classify, summarizing, analyzing, interpreting and communicating. Then accounting is the business. Accounting is the language of a business which reflects the financial position of a business. Otherwise, accounting is an art of recording, classifying, summarizing of financial transactions which are related with the in terms of money and related with the financial characteristics and interpret therefore. Then all overall the accounting. Okay, thank you.